Hi, I'm Max from Team Nimiq, and I'm here to help you get started in the exciting world of blockchain and cryptocurrency. Nimiq focuses on building easy-to-use web apps while staying true to the fundamental values and philosophy of crypto: censorship resistance and decentralization. In the first part of this tutorial, let's get started by creating a Nimiq wallet from scratch. All you have to do is surf to nimiq.com and click on the blue Create Account button in the top right corner. This will take you to our start screen, where you can either create a new account, log in with your existing login file or recovery words, or connect your Ledger Nano S or Nano X. So let's create a new account together. It's very easy and takes just a few seconds, all in your browser. Note that as opposed to a centralized bank account, your Nimiq wallet is self-custodial, giving you full control of your wallet. It's an app running locally in your browser that connects directly to multiple peers of the Nimiq network, with no dependency on a central authority hosting your data. First of all, you're asked to choose an avatar. You can think of them as a more beautiful looking QR code for your own account number. For those that don't know, Nimiq's avatars, also called identicons, are a visual representation of a NIM address that serves to identify a user while protecting the user's privacy. With Nimiq, virtually unique identicons are assigned to every account address and aim to make each address identifiable at just a glance. This is your new avatar and the account address it represents. Let's move on to the next step. Now you're asked to choose a password. The password protects your login file, the key card to your personal account. Make sure you choose a strong password that you can easily remember. After repeating your password, just click Create Account and you're ready to download your personal login file. The login file is an image file that, in combination with your password, grants access to your Nimiq wallet from any device. Nimiq does not store your data. The login file replaces email as the way to log in. Make sure you download and store the login file safely to stay in control of your money. Always remember, with control of ownership also comes responsibility. Nimiq stays true to the Your Keys, Your Crypto philosophy. This means nobody, and really nobody but you, is in full control of your money. Always protect your login file and password, and never give it to someone else. After you download your login file, you can move on to exploring your brand new Nimiq wallet. Just press Continue to finalize the account creation process. Welcome to the Nimiq wallet. You can now store, send, and receive both NIM and Bitcoin, or short, BTC. NIM is Nimiq's high-performance payment coin, while we support BTC in duality as established store of value. All in one easy place that lives right inside your web browser. Running a node inside your browser is one of Nimiq's main technological advantages. Our browser node allows you to directly connect to the Nimiq blockchain and thus be independent of any middleman. The Nimiq wallet is more than just a web wallet. It's a network node. It allows you to send and receive NIM directly on the blockchain. It's fast, safe, and makes you truly independent. So let's go. First of all, let's take a few seconds to make sure your money is safe and will always be accessible to you, and especially nobody but you. Being in full control of your money also means that there is no third party or customer service that can recover access to your account for you. That's why the so-called recovery words are extremely important for you and your account's safety. Note that the recovery words are the only way to restore your account in case you should lose your login file or password. Keep your words offline in written form and never enter them anywhere but in the official keyguard.nimiq.com login screen. Create a physical copy of your recovery words and store it in a safe place, like a concealed place in your family's home or a bank locker. Mind water and fire. Use a sealed box to keep your recovery words safe. Write these 24 words down on paper, and please keep in mind that the order of the words matters. always remember that anyone with these words can access your account. So make sure to keep them safe. Once you've done so, you're asked to validate the backup by entering three randomly chosen words from the list. Now that you have your password, your login file, and the recovery words in a safe place, your account is safe as long as no one else has access to them. Let's take a quick look at the navigation bar on the left side of your wallet. In the top left corner, you can see the recent price developments of NIM and BTC in a reference currency of your choice. With a simple click, you can choose between a 24-hour or 7-day time frame. Just underneath the price charts, you'll find a buy and a sell button. You can use these buttons to easily buy NIM and BTC by either using Nimiq's very own Fiat-to-crypto on-ramp, by credit card, or from one of the popular crypto exchanges displayed at the bottom of the screen. If you click on your account, you can easily save the login file again, display your recovery words, rename your account, change your password, log out of your account, or add another account to your Nimiq wallet. If you click on the network button, you can check out Nimiq's live world map and see other browser wallets and nodes that are currently connected to the network. Remember that the Nimiq wallet runs a node in your browser? Below the map, you can see that your browser has successfully established consensus with the Nimiq blockchain and that it's actually connected to other nodes in the network. As you can see, your Nimiq wallet makes you a first-class citizen in the Nimiq network and removes any unnecessary middleman between you and the blockchain. Click on the Settings button to easily change your language settings, import contacts, or change the reference currency for your account balances. Let's first use some video editing magic to deposit some crypto on our accounts. Let's get started with your NIM account. You can either use a single NIM account to store your funds or simply add another address with a simple click of a button. On the left, you can see your account overview with overall balances and your identicons. On the right, you can also see your account address, its current NIM balance and fiat equivalent, and your transaction history. To receive NIM from someone, simply click on the Receive button to show or copy your address, display your account information as a scannable QR code, or create a custom payment request with just a few clicks. If you want to send NIM to someone, just click on the Send button and enter the recipient's address. You can also send NIM to someone who doesn't have a Nimiq wallet yet. All you need to do is click the little Create Cash Link button below the address field, type in the amount and maybe a custom message for the recipient, confirm with your password, and send the newly created cash link via Telegram, email, WhatsApp, or any messenger you like. Cash links are a great tool to introduce people to Nimiq and cryptocurrency in general. Besides Nimiq's own payment coin NIM, our wallet also supports Bitcoin. But why? Nimiq doesn't compete with Bitcoin, it completes it. That's why the Nimiq ecosystem supports NIM for your fast and easy daily payments, but also BTC as a store of value. Bitcoin is the current gold standard of crypto. With its slow transaction time, higher cost per transaction, but very high hash power, it has become a store of value, comparable to gold. People rarely use it to pay daily expenses or go shopping, but instead invest in it for its longer-term stability. Nimiq, with its high speed and low-cost transactions, is the high-performance payment coin, replacing cash or credit cards in your pocket for everyday payments between friends and family. Your BTC are secured with the same login file, recovery words, and password as your NIM. To send and receive BTC with the Nimiq wallet, simply click on your Bitcoin account on the left and navigate to the Send and Receive buttons. To send BTC, simply enter or scan the recipient's address, enter the amount of BTC you want to send, adjust the network fee to increase the speed of your transaction, and click the Send button. receive BTC, you can use the same functions as for your NIM transactions. Copy and send your address, display a scannable QR code, or create a custom payment request. Please note, every time you send or receive BTC, a new address is generated to avoid address reuse. Please make sure to always generate a new address and never use an existing address twice. The Nimiq Wallet allows you to easily swap between BTC, the gold standard of crypto, and NIM, Nimiq's high-performance payment coin. Nimiq's atomic swap feature is powered by Super Simple Swap, a technology built by Nimiq. Super Simple Swap enables atomic swaps, which are a non-custodial way of exchanging two assets without any participant having control over both those assets at the same time. Atomic means that the swap either completes successfully or both parties automatically get their assets refunded. The entire swap process is managed by a standalone computer protocol that, once activated, cannot be changed by anyone. The protocol either executes the swap as planned or automatically gives back all funds to their original owners after the swap expires. To initiate an atomic swap between NIM and BTC, simply click on the little gray button with the arrows just below your account balance. To set up an atomic swap, you can either move the slider to set a new ratio between your NIM and BTC holdings or specify an amount in the input fields. You'll then get a quote from Super Simple Swap that is calculated on the spot. The swap fees are displayed at the top. Just hover your mouse over the fees or tap on a mobile device to receive more details on the fee composition. Once you confirm the swap details, you are asked to enter your password to execute the Atomic Swap protocol and start the swap. The Atomic Swap protocol creates two smart contracts, also called HDLCs, that are linked to each other. One for NIM and another one for BTC. Once both the NIM and BTC have been deposited in the designated smart contracts, the assets automatically get exchanged. Once the atomic swap has been completed successfully, you can see the pending incoming transaction in your Nimiq wallet. As you can see, switching between NIM and BTC is fast, easy, and convenient. Let's take another look at one of Nimiq's most important innovations. In the last section of this tutorial, I showed you how to use the Nimiq wallet to easily swap BTC for NIM and vice versa. The underlying technology that we use to perform atomic swaps between NIM and BTC usually only works for crypto assets, but not for fiat currencies like euro or dollar. On our mission to build the easiest to use crypto solutions for our users, Nimiq developed the world's first fiat-to-crypto atomic swap. Our technology enables users with access to a SEPA instant-capable bank account to easily buy and sell BTC and NIM directly from and to their bank account. Let's perform such a self-custodial fiat-to-crypto atomic swap together to see how it works. First, you need to select the bank that you'll use to deposit the funds to Nimiq's unique smart contract for euro. Our bank selector helps you to check if your bank account is capable of sending and receiving SEPA instant transactions. Then, you simply enter the amount of euro you want to swap for crypto or the amount of cryptocurrency you want to receive. In the upper part of the screen, you can also check the exchange rate, the fee composition, and your monthly buy and sell limit. Simply click Buy Crypto and confirm the swap by entering your password. The Atomic Swap protocol now creates two smart contracts that are linked to each other, one for crypto and another one for euro. Once the NIM or BTC have been deposited in the designated smart contract, the protocol displays the smart contract controlled IBAN bank account, hosted by Nimiq's partner bank 1031, a fully licensed German bank. Now, all you need to do is send an instant bank transaction from your personal online banking and wait until the euro arrive in Nimiq's special smart contract for euro. As soon as both the crypto and euro have been deposited in the designated smart contracts, the assets automatically get exchanged. Once the atomic swap has been completed successfully, you can see the pending incoming transaction in your Nimiq wallet. Congratulations! You just performed a self-custodial atomic swap between euro and crypto, an original innovation invented by Nimiq. If you want to learn more about this technology, visit nimiq.com/oasis. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial. Nimiq will always stay true to the fundamental values of blockchain and cryptocurrency. If you like our solutions, please feel free to recommend them to your friends and family, or simply send them this video to help them get started.